What's good, y'all? Welcome back to another reaction. Now, first things first, we have here is Montana of 300 versus G Herbo. Both badass artists. I cannot tell you who I will choose off of this one because Montana of 300 is definitely a whole different vibe off against what G Herbo is. G Herbo definitely got his own style too. Montana 300 is definitely very lyrical, if y'all don't know that. So if y'all do know his music, I fuck with it heavy. G Herbo, same way. Just like his fucking new album that came out, bro, PTSD. That shit was definitely dope as fuck. If you ain't heard his music yet, go check it out. You have to go check it out. But if you are new to this channel, I'm Royalty. Subscribe, turn on post notifications, like and share this video. Comment down below what else you guys want to see next. Last video did good. So if you guys got two artists in mind, let me know if you can find the video. Send me the link. Send it to me on Instagram. If you guys ain't following me, follow me on there and send it to me on there. And I will get to it. And you guys will get a shout out. So for this one, shout out to Savage King D. He did make this video. And yeah, so shout out to you, bro, for making this. Appreciate it a lot. So yeah. Let me know who y'all opinion is. Y'all like Montana 300 or G Herbo? It's all up to you guys. Let me know what you guys think. And let's get right into this reaction. There's something about Montana. He does not want to sign at all. And I believe his next album that he's gonna drop is gonna be his last, and he's done rapping. They gon' bust this in a 9 or a 4-5, no, this a Draco, bruh. Just for me to hear land on your tour, still 100K on up. Fuck niggas wanna kill. Don't think shit sweet cause you see money, this shit get ugly. My shooter. That one right there was hard as fuck. I forgot what it's called. Niggas love me, we're dropping up like we was clumsy. My nigga, trust me, you'll get zipped up just like a onesie. My nigga, let me show you how the gangsters do it. I know you try and get it off, turn the price and tell off. Let me fuck you to this gangster music. Body banging, I... Nah, G Herbo? G Herbo definitely has a whole Chicago vibe to it, just because the way he uses his beats and his flow off of people are trying to say that this man came up and trying to say that he didn't make it on his own because he had Lil Bibby is the one that made him. Nah, bro, all these guys, that's actually they're both part of the group of Total, of the guys that came out Total at one time when Chief Keef put Chicago, this side of Chicago, on the map. Y'all want to say he didn't, y'all want to say he did, but I feel like Chief Keef definitely made noise and definitely brought a lot of attention down to Chicago. So did Dirk, Herbo, Bibby, Reese, Fredo Santana, everybody, bro. They all did it. But yeah, Montana definitely underrated for sure. I don't care what you guys say, just Montana definitely does go hard. But that's y'all opinion. Y'all pick who y'all want. I'm not choosing for shit. I can't, bro. This is too much. If it was somebody else, I'd probably choose one of either. But since they're both going against each other, I can't. Can't refuse it. Pussy good, so tight. No, I gotta abuse it. One stroke, two strokes, same beat as the music. Ayy, and that shit so wet. I took the rubber off. Can't even use it. I'm a monster. The streets made me a monster. Woo. I got my crop up. Green on me like Blanca. You see, I'm clean, but that. Sorry for the visuals, bro. They kind of blurry as hell. I couldn't change it. Oh, you know she's scared. Me and Bibby had verses and show money ballin'. We was just young niggas wildin'. Even though I be right, that song right there will put me on her. When the police come, I'm silent. And Bibby. Louis V on my shirt and Gabbana my shades. Versace my belt, I be stylin'. Yo, bitch say she in love with my hot nigga verse. Now she's glasses on deck, passing pistols to my mess. Three killers with me, whiskey masses in the van. We gon' nah, don't even like the ice cream. I don't want to hear none of you guys saying, oh, these guys are soft ass people, just because certain songs that were put in this video does not define who they are, or it does not define all the music they make. So if y'all do search either one of them, you will see the very first ones, first videos. It's probably one of the hardest songs they got out. I'm just saying. Like this video, drop a like, let's get 20 likes, and we'll do another one of these. I'll be with Trigger, happy P.O. young black male dropout worth a couple hundred thou ass nigga. I'm telling you, the Purple had a deep ass voice at a young age. Okay. Bibby did too. And I got it from the mud. Look, Bibby, that's my blood. Beef with me, that's a no no. When I kick doors, they like, oh no. Bitch, I make neighbors call a po-po's. Can't believe I made it. Bonjour, this shit was hard as fuck. It's one of my favorite ones. I just hopped off the slave ship. These niggas signing $2 million, 360 deals, getting on some slave shit. Popped out on the opposite, the Glock in my hand, like fuck it, I was on some brave shit. Me and Lil. Now y'all can say Herbo is the one that brought this trend with these vests. Go do two shows and come home with 80. This shit, he did it. Put you underground like planting seeds. If I ain't with the gang, I'm still with my gun. Bitch, what was you thinking? Don't care if I'm out of the game and watching my son. This is one of his hardest ones he has out, for sure. Yeah, but nah, for real, a lot of these songs definitely were hard as fuck on here. But I can give a couple points to Montana 300 more than my Jeep Herbo on certain parts of level lyrical and shit. But Herbo definitely is a different type of vibe, bro. So it's mutual for me on this one. On the other one, I don't know. I didn't choose on the other one either. But let me know what you guys do think. I like these. I know y'all, a lot of you guys do too. So if you guys do, smash the like button, bro. Let's keep growing. Subscribe, turn on post notifications, comment down below what else you guys want to see next. If you guys got two artists in mind you guys want to see, go head ahead, put in the comments, and maybe I can get a video going. I can get somebody to get these videos going, or I'll just find you guys, find it, send me the link on Instagram, like I said. So yeah, rate this video from 10. We're 10 for being fire, 1 being trash. I know a lot of you guys don't do that shit, but appreciate you guys for being in the comments. Share for me, bro. 10,000 subscribers button this year, whatever. Let's blow up, let's get this video, let's get any video viral. You feel me? So I'll see you guys on the next one.